What's going on, Kicks gang? It's Heat Kicks back with another video, and I am super excited to be back in your presence. I've had a myriad of medical problems this past week. I have not had a chance to film, but in the meantime, the sneakers and the reviews have been stacking up, and I have some really special sneakers that I will be adding to the collection that I am excited to be sharing with you guys. And with that, let's go ahead and get right into the review. Now, this is a sneaker we have talked about before because I mentioned that it was on its way. It did take a little while, but let's get into it. Bam, we've got that purple Nike SB box. You guys might already know what it is just by the color of the SB box. For those of you guys that want to see the sticker, we've got the typical Nike sticker, size, dates, and all that stuff. Suggested retail, those are usually going to be on the box if you're getting them from a suggested retailer, but are not always on them if you're buying them aftermarket. We've got the big Nike SB on the front. We've got all the logo and the trademark information there on the back. And then of course the Nike Air and the swoosh on the backside of the box. And with that, let's go ahead and get right into it. The first thing I wanted to point out is the paper. And as you can see, it's got that wood grain paper. It feels just like a regular paper, but it looks like it's got that kind of swirly wood grain to it. Let's see if you guys can get an up close view of that. And with that, let's go ahead and get right into it. And we have the Nike SB Dunk Diamond Low Pro. And I am very excited to have these in the collection. I've honestly been saying they haven't done enough SB Dunks this year. I love all the Jordan 1s, Jordan 1s being my favorite, you know, sneaker of all time. I love the Jordans, but I really like the SB Dunks too. They've done a few of them, but I really like it when they, you know, they come out with a killer colorway. I don't like the just plain old SB Dunks. When they come out with a collab, when they come out with a cool idea, I get really, really excited. So let's go ahead and give you this side view or the lateral view of the shoe real quick so you guys can get a quick look at that. And then as usual, we'll go ahead and start off with the bottoms. The outsole is an all black outsole. It's the same or typical outsole that you would get with the Nike SB Dunks. Coming to the side, the midsole is all white, same material that you get with all the SB Dunks. And then of course it has these black ridges that pop up from the bottom of the outsole. The upper is really, really dope. So all around the front here, around the toe box, the wing area up on the top where it wraps around the back and then up into the wing area again. I'll give you guys a close-up view of that. You can see it's got what they call foul snake leather material. And basically what that is a premium leather material made to look like snake skin. I know that a while, but most of you guys probably know a while back they stopped using actual, you know, animal skins and stuff like that, like snake skins and exotic crocodile and whatnot. But if you look up close, you can see it's kind of got that, you know, it's got that lizard-like or snake-like texture that wraps all the way around on that portion of the color blocking. Then in the toe box itself, it's got smooth leather with a tiny, tiny bit of tumble. And as you can see, it's got that really nice plush premium bounce back. Guys, for SB Dunks, this is some of the best leather I've seen. And then of course, you've got that same kind of grain leather, not tumbled, but grain leather here in the middle portion of the upper outside of this piece here and then that wing. And then you've got that really bright silver swoosh that pops right out of the side of the silhouette. And for those of you that don't know, it is Velcro, and then underneath you have the Nike SB Diamond color. So it's really cool because you can wear it just silver like that, but then if you look up close, you've got that outline of the green. Some people are gonna probably pull it and wear it just all teal green like that, and I think it looks really dope like that as well. You could do one of each on one shoe and then you know, something different on the other shoe. And then I've even seen some people kind of like double layering it like that, and honestly I might do that. That looks pretty pretty dope, where you have the silver and then you have that teal hit just by kind of putting it a little bit lower down. And guys, the material, this swoosh is very, very thick, super good materials. You could tell it's not gonna fall apart. And the tackiness of the Velcro is really, really strong. It's gonna hold for a long, long time. I feel like they put some really good materials on that. And then of course, we've got those really chunky, fat and soft oval laces here on the top. And then they did something that I'm really, really happy about. They have lately been kind of going down on the size of the tongues, but they've gone OG style with this tongue. They've gone with that big, fat, thick, plush tongue. They've got really nice, thick, comfortable mesh padding on the inside. And then of course, they've got that diamond dunk hit on the front. And then this piece here is just like a regular mesh. It would have been nice if they did that little hit in leather, but honestly, there's so much great material on this silhouette. Who could complain? Again, you've got that snake-like material that wraps all the way on the back, and it gives it that really nice texture. Then coming around the back, we've got that Nike logo here, and then we've got the silver stripes that are done throughout the back portion of the shoe, done up in stitching. And something that a lot of people don't know about, it's probably not a way I'd wear it, but if you pull up on that Nike flap in the back, it actually says diamond inside of that teal green colorway, and then you could flip it back down. Just a nice little addition that they came up with for the shoe. And then of course, like I said, we've got those fat laces, but they even gave us really nice silver lace tips. And let me see if I can get this to zoom in for you guys, or at least get it clear enough for you. But it's got the silver lace tip and it says diamond on one side, and then see if it says, yeah, it says diamond on both sides of that lace. Both shoes are very much the same, monochromatic, meaning that the right shoe is the same as the left. But going into the right shoe, the one thing that we do have is the extra pair of teal laces, which is really dope. Honestly, I could see you wearing it either way. I don't know, I might do like a combination of the silver and teal laces kind of split like I showed, and then teal laces on one, black on the other. But the cool thing is there's about 10 to 15 different colorways that you can do by mixing and matching all those different parts. So yeah, we've got those teal laces. And then again, going around to the back, we've got that Nike in teal. Flip that tab back up and we have diamond once again. That's a really, really nice touch. I don't think I've seen that before on an SB Dunk. Again, the big fat tongue here in the front, super comfortable. I mean, I can't even wait to put these on foot. The insoles are exactly the same. Nike SB Zoom Air is how they're labeled, with that teal kind of, you know, almost teal sky colorway. And then the same thing on the left side as well. And then another thing that I really, really like about this silhouette is, instead of just having like the foul snake and then the black, you know, the grain black leather on the top, they use that really reflective silver stitching to kind of contrast in between the color blocking panels throughout the shoe. And I think it all comes together really, really nice. I'm super, super excited to have this in the collection. I was excited when I heard about it. I was really hoping I would get it, and I am very, very grateful, because I know a lot of people did not get their hands on these. Again, like I always say, I didn't get them for the hype. I got them because they are an amazing shoe, and I will be wearing these very, very soon. I might even actually rock these tomorrow. I might rock these for Thanksgiving. Yeah, you know what? I think I'm gonna rock these for Thanksgiving. But let me go ahead and give you guys a couple more close-up views here. Flip around to the other side, give you that teal swoosh on the underside, and you can see it's got that really nice Velcro. But although it's strong Velcro, it's still really soft and plush. And honestly, this is some of the nicest leather that I've seen on an SB Dunk in a long, long time. And you guys know how the diamond dunks come. The Diamond Company, Tiffany Diamonds, everything they do is premium. But anyways, if you guys are new to the channel and you've not had a chance to subscribe, feel free to subscribe and smash that notification bell so you can get all my videos on demand. It's Heat Kicks. I'm out.